This video is intended for Roland Music Atelier organs owners. My previous video, Welcome to Atelier PC Tools, related a presentation done in 2019 in Palm Springs, USA, for the musical event Desi's Music Extravaganza. This new one is dedicated to present music atelier, a new experimental tool I've developed to help manage my Roland organ musical activity on PC. The first part is a brief reminder of the features of the package Atelier PC Tools. The second part is an introduction of the features of the new tool I've called Music Atelier. Atelier PC Tools is a software package on PC developed for Roland Music Atelier organs. It is based on Excel worksheets with integrated Visual Basic macros. It includes four applications: Atelier Styles to access hidden rhythms, Atelier Voices to access hidden voices, Atelier Registration to display or print in plain text the full content of registration files, Atelier Explorer to manage all music files. Atelier PC Tools is distributed all over the world since 2012. There are currently 127 users, distributed in Americas, mainly United States, then in Europe, mainly United Kingdom, and finally in Asia. Atelier Styles gives access to all the rhythms that Atelier series organs are able to play, whatever those rhythms are visible through the use of rhythm buttons and screen, or hidden in the organ, which means the organ is able to play those rhythms, but they can't be selected on the touch screen. It addresses all Music Atelier organs, mainly the last series 800-900, or even the previous S series. It encodes up to 596 rhythms, maximum number of rhythms generated by the AT900 Platinum or ATUPX upgrade. The last version offers audio features to listen to all the rhythms directly on the PC, in order to validate and make easier their choice, and also the control of chord hold feature, for entry-level organs. Atelier Voices gives access to all the voices that the Atelier series organs are able to play, whatever those voices are visible through the use of voice buttons and screen, or hidden in the organ, which means the organ is able to play those voices, but they can't be selected on the touch screen. It addresses all Music Atelier organs, mainly entry levels such as AT100 for example, or even the previous S series. It encodes up to 539 voices, maximum number of voices generated by the AT900 Platinum or ATUPX upgrade, on the orchestral parts, pedal, lower, and upper, and solo part of the organ. Atelier Registration displays in plain text on the PC screen, or print, the full content of an Atelier Registration file, with the majority of the settings of the 12 presets. It addresses all Music Atelier organs, from the previous S series, AT80S, AT90S, up to the latest high-end technical level, AT900 Platinum or ATUPX upgrade. This version offers a friendly display mode for each preset with a picture of the AT900 Platinum keyboards and overlay texts for all the major settings. It offers audio features to listen to the styles of the current registration. It offers also detailed views for upper-lower pedal keyboards, vintage organ, drawbars and tablets, and rhythm. Atelier Registration can also be used by direct call from Windows Explorer to open a registration file as UPG default program. The presentation of the preset block is inspired by the keyboard screen on the touch screen of the AT900 Platinum. One section for all the voices of each manual, upper, solo, lower, pedal. Another section for vintage, and rhythm. In each section it is very easy to find the part, the voice, and its octave shift. For solo you have solo to lower, and solo parameters, polyphonic, split, top note etc. There is the kind of harmony intelligence if any, and the reverb and wall type parameters. For the vintage section, you have the kind of vintage organ and the drawbar values for upper, pedal, and lower manuals. For the rhythm section, you have the D-beam parameter, the left switch, the manual percussion parameter, the rhythm with its variation, the synchro start parameter and the arranger on-off, and finally the pitch and the tempo. The last parameter is for the lower hold and bass split buttons. The global view of Atelier registration shows the 12 preset blocks on one single screen. It is possible to listen to the style of each of the 12 presets. As it is not possible to see in the meantime all the parameters for all presets, it is possible to get detailed information by double-click to get the part balance monitor screen, with the same look as on the organ. You can get all the details on the style and rhythm with a dedicated rhythm pop-up. It is also possible to get detailed information on the vintage voices, upper, lower, and pedal, and also all the parameters of all voices on upper, lower, or pedal, with detailed blocks having the same look and feel as on the organ. Atelier Explorer displays on PC and manage folders containing all musical elements for the Roland Music Atelier organs, that is to say, registration files, SMF original files, standard MIDI files, style files, audio files, and other non-musical files, text, binary, image, or video. A context menu, blue rectangle opposite, offers 10 functions depending on the nature of the selected item. Open the file with Atelier voices, styles, or registration, move the file up or down, rename or delete it, copy-paste to another folder, display properties. Atelier Explorer greatly simplifies the manipulation of all music files by making access directly by their musical name instead of their Windows name. This slide is just to show it is possible to organize on a single USB stick all the different files that you can use with your Music Atelier organ, for ease of use. You can create folders to save your songs by kind of musical style, then, if any, the songs from other artists you may have, then, specific registration sets, then, your custom styles, and even the custom voices file, if you've modified your voices according to your taste. At the beginning, under the name AT900 Backup, there is the system archive you can create if you have a Platinum or a Tipex organ. Music Atelier is an experimental application on PC developed for Roland Music Atelier organs. It is also an Excel worksheet with visual basic macros, and relies on the functions of Atelier PC Tools. It offers strong features to manage the music organ activity, songbook, to manage past and current performances with details and examples, and other artists' registrations. Quick Registrations Library, to easily remember, listen to and reuse characteristic presets. Tips and Tricks, to use the organ, remember difficulties and workarounds. Roland Atelier Newsletters, to discover artists' advices. Social Networking Data, to access YouTube, Facebook. As a songbook, Music Atelier is a library of personal, or other artists, performances on the Roland Music Atelier organ. It shows all the registration files associated to the different songs, with all technical details. For this function it uses the outputs of Atelier Registration and Atelier Explorer, the two most interesting applications of the package Atelier PC Tools. The function Quick Registrations is an extension of the Quick Registration concept of Music Atelier organs. It shows all panel settings and allows to listen to remarkable presets, specific orchestral combinations, or intro and ending effects. It shows all the 24 demo songs of the Roland AT900 Platinum and allows to listen to them, showing the corresponding preset details, as presented by Atelier Registration. In addition to that, it also offers the details of all the quick registrations of the Roland AT900 Platinum, 254 presets. A very interesting feature to understand how some artists arrange their songs. Integrated in Music Atelier as a special tab, the function Tips and Tricks is a user's manual which describes operating aspects that are not really described in the Roland user manual, when you play a song. Sometimes, there are important organ reactions to know in order to circumvent hearing abnormalities, or small defects. Example opposite, in French. Integrated in Music Atelier as a special tab, the function Newsletter is a collection of interesting articles written by Roland artists, and gathered here as a how-to user's manual. More than 30 pages of advices from outstanding Roland artists presenting their tips to master the instrument. Example opposite. In this demonstration on PC, we will successively see the songbook, the quick registrations, including Roland quick registrations and demo songs, and the Tips and Tricks and Atelier newsletter tabs. Let's go! After the introduction with images, this is the first operational page when Music Atelier opens. It is the global view of my songbook, with past and current songs, completely finished or underway. They are presented by category of style, ballad, big band, classic, etc. When I select a song, there is a small piano icon which appears to let me call Atelier registration in order to see the content of the associated registration file. Now I have all functions to see all pop-up details. For example, here is the registration file of Sister Act. I look at the voices details for preset number 12, upper, then lower, then pedal. Here are the vintage details for this preset. When I work on a new song, I have some examples of videos to get inspiration from other performances. For example, I'm working on the Tango Jealousy. When I right-click its name, a pop-up appears with a list of two examples. If I click the first one, Andre Castellanet's, the associated song is played. If I click the second one, it is a video of the same song to get another inspiration. For a song I've finished and published, for example Smile, I double-click the name and I can see the video of my own performance. Another function, to see all the files saved in a category, I select the category title, the small icon Atelier Explorer appears, and if I click it, Explorer appears to show the content of that folder. I can right-click a name, for example Largo, to see the context menu and apply a function on it, for example Set Voices to see Atelier Voices. Last, a toolbar, bottom left, offers functions to call directly the three applications, Atelier Styles, Atelier Voices, Atelier Registration, and other specific applications. For example, I select a song in the worksheet, Misty, and then I click Voices, Atelier Voices appears, showing all the voices used in Misty. I could then modify those voices if I want. If I click Styles, I will see Atelier Styles showing the styles of this song, for eventual modification. The last item of the menu, Speaking, allows to let the program speak or not when it announces the functions. When it is on, you can listen to the female voice Microsoft Zira desktop reading a text as an American person. Speaking. No speaking. Speaking. This sheet addresses the quick registrations feature, to find easily and reuse interesting combinations of voices. The first time it is activated, it shows the organ panel. The name of the current quick registration appears in the list box, and is selected in the right part of the screen. The lift allows to see the whole list of quick registrations. There is also the name of the current registration file, which contains this preset, and the preset number. The top half of the sheet shows the panel buttons of the organ, for upper, solo, lower, and pedal parts, with their own balance level, to help reproduce the mix of voices on your organ. The to lower end harmony intelligence buttons appear in red, if selected. You can also see the part balance monitor screen, which shows all the volume levels of the preset. Then, there is the detailed view of the associated preset block. If I click the button Listen Here, I can listen to the part of this song where I use this combination of voices. You can have three different possible actions. Click the button Enlarge to see the global view of the registration set. Click the button Next to see the following preset of the registration, here preset 6. Click the button Previous to see the preceding preset, here we come back to preset 5. Now we choose another quick registration, Monk's Choir. You can see the voices that I choose to get this combination, choir, classical, gospel, and kids choir. You have four possible actions. Click the button Listen to listen to the part of the song where I use this combination. Click the button Watch to see the part of the video where I use this combination. Click the button Print to print on the PC printer the quick registration. Click the button Copy to copy the current quick registration to another registration file. There is a pop-up which opens to choose the destination file. I choose the last one, number 002. A new pop-up opens to ask the destination preset. I click preset 2. A new confirmation box opens. It shows also the musical names to ensure it is really what I want to do. I click Yes. A last pop-up opens to propose to see the resulting registration file. I click Yes and I can see the quick registration Monk's Choir has been copied on preset 2. That's it. You've again two possible actions. Click the icon Atelier Reg, the small piano, to see the full registration file with Atelier registration. click the icon Style, the drums, to listen to the current style of the preset in variation 4. Now let's see the Roland quick registrations. I click the image at the top left, and a new window opens with the 254 Roland quick registrations, as they appear on the AT900 Platinum. They are presented by musical style as on the organ, classical, jazz big band, Latin, etc. By pages of 8 registrations, with the same names. You can double-click a name, for example Big Orchestra, to see all the details of this preset. As presented previously, you can copy this preset to another registration file if you want to work on it. This category of quick registrations can't be listened, there is no record using them, so the listen and watch buttons are not visible. Now, you can click the blue arrow next or previous to search another one, or the button exit to come back to other quick registrations. Last point, there is a specific category of quick registrations with the 24 Roland demo songs that you can listen to on the AT900 Platinum. As it is interesting to see how the artists have arranged those songs, you can choose them by their title in the list box, for example Viva Theater. The program shows the preset 1, and you can click listen to listen to the song. You can also click enlarge to see the following presets during the listening of the record. The program shows the copyright of the artist who plays this song, with the short presentation available on the AT900 Platinum. Tips and Tricks. Now let's see the Tips and Tricks tab. It is a kind of user manual with personal notes to describe operating aspects that are not described in the Roland documentation. Sometimes the organ reacts in such a way you can hear abnormalities, and I've written here how to circumvent those small audio defects. I've written here also some information to remember about registrations. Music Assistant, Harmony Intelligence, Hammond drawbars combinations, styles, and accompaniment patterns, how to customize styles, MIDI and SMF files, etc. Sorry, it is in French for the demonstration. Newsletter. Last tab, the Roland newsletter. It is a collection of very interesting articles published by Roland artists when Roland had an aggressive marketing approach to keep the interest of its customers about Roland organs. There are about 30 pages of advices, and it constitutes a kind of how-to user manual. There are articles from Rosemary Bailey, Rick Morales, Olin Callahan, Greg Issett, Anthony Cozzolino, John Kirecki, etc. I've also written in this section some notes from the workshops of the last music extravaganza event in Palm Springs, in 2019. This one is in English. If I right-click a cell with text, the text-to-speech program narrates the content of the corresponding paragraph. Here is the example. Whether you are an experienced organist or just starting out with this rewarding hobby, there is a Roland Atelier model perfectly suited for your needs.